SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to crop photos on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to crop a picture on your iPhone 14, then you need to open the Photos app. You can then find the photo that you would like to crop. And now before we do anything, if you want to keep an uncropped version of this picture, then you're going to want to tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen, then choose the duplicate option. Because the cropping is going to replace the original photo with the cropped version, if you still want to have the original uncropped version, then you're going to want to do that first. So once we have our duplicate created, we're going to tap the edit button at the top right corner of the screen. Then at the bottom of the screen, you're going to see this little square with some arrows around it. So you can tap that, and now you'll see that there are some borders around the picture. You just need to drag these borders until you have the part of the picture selected that you want to keep. And then once everything looks good, you can tap done at the bottom right corner of the screen. And there you have your cropped photo.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.